Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you our 16 plate Kia Sorento KX-3. Car comes complete with headlight cleaning system, front and rear parking sensors, 18 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels, you've got 5 doors, side steps, roof rails, rear privacy glass and keyless entry. Along with the rear parking sensors, you do have reverse parking camera and a power tailgate. Now I've got the two seats folded up in the back. That gives you an idea of how much boot space there is back here as well. Fantastic leather upholstery throughout the vehicle. Three seats in the middle there. There is a split in it so that you can create more space by folding them down. You've also got air conditioning in the rear. So the button on the door there, keyless entry, keyless central locking. Front and rear electric windows, central locking buttons and electric door mirrors with a handy tuck away function. You've got a button for the tailgate on there, lane keep assist, light output settings, and it is keyless ignition as well, which means stop start button. On your leather steering wheel, which is heated, you have cruise control and speed limiter options. Behind that, rain sensitive wipers with the automatic setting there, really easily controlled as well. Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone, as well as some media options on there as well. You've also got auto lights with front and rear fogs. You can see that mileage now. Moving inwards though, the large touchscreen, AM, FM and DAB radio. DAB's really good because you get the preset digital lists, which make it really easy to find your favourite stations, as well as giving you a better bit of sound quality. When you do have a map SD, you've got satellite navigation just here, media inputs, AUX, USB and Bluetooth, and a dial to tune the radio really easily on the FM or AM wavelengths. By putting the vehicle into reverse, you'll trigger the reverse parking camera, and you've got those guidelines there that react to where and how you've steered the wheel. Climate control. Dual, which means you can change each side of the car independently using the two temperature dials, as well as make easy changes to your fan speed and direction just there. Heated seats, high, medium and low, heated steering wheel. That's where your media inputs are, AUX, USB and two handy 12 volt chargers, a bit of storage space down there as well for your media devices or other bips and bobs. Stop-start technology, you can change the drive mode here between Eco, Sport and Regular. Parking sensors can be switched off. You've got some more useful storage down the middle there. Now the upholstery is leather, finished to a nice high standard, as well as a great range of manoeuvrability, controlled electrically here in the front. Through into the back, nice affixed tethers on your outside too, and a generous third seat in the middle there with a handy fold-down armrest. Pan roof. The blind is controlled electrically as well. You can open it right up. It really is easy to operate. It's just this toggle here, so you just push to close and pull to open. It really is as simple as that. You've got the windshield as well to stop air rushing in when you're travelling at speed. But it's a fantastic touch for the warmer months. But for now, that's it. That is our KX3. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.